Yo, what's going on, guys? Me and Gigi, we're back with some more Ghost Wild Recon. And this is a different day, so I honestly don't remember what we were doing. But, you know, we can figure out something to do. This is like open world.
Actually, last time I died at the end of my episode. So,
that's I remember. We're at the helicopter. Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, all right. So, wrong thing. The next mission that we are doing is Rebellion Rising. The rebel movement in Itaku is in a bad shape, and Pak Katari needs our help. The more we support him now, the more support we expect from him in the future. All right.
Pak Katari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat.
Let's join it,
if we help him turn things around,
find intel about rebel. Here's a bike for you. We gotta roll out in bikes, babe.
Oh, sweet.
Let's roll.
I think I look sexier here.
Autobots.
Roll out.
Definitely. Oh my gosh, you were speeding.
Holy shit.
What's wrong with my bike? You got some air.
Yeah. Told you I'm better.
You're on the road. Are you pressing something?
Yeah, I'm just holding right trigger. Don't you know, understand how to drive? This is why women drive, okay?
Definitely not. Alright, bro. Watch this.
Dude, it's so hard to steer this thing. Dude, it's hard to steer things in this game. Holy crap.
What is going on with my bike? Why is it so ugly?
Because you're riding it. Oh!
Oh, wait. I said, kill yourself. Dude, I swear, I don't know, something's wrong with my bike.
Oh. Gotta go uphill. Oh, what? Okay.
There's
a lot of red.
Side of the road.
What are all these red blots everywhere? I think that's probably bad people. Oh, yeah, it's bad people. Back.
Did you just drive into them? Right here. We got this. Teamwork makes a dream. There's a red car here, too.
I think the guy... I'm suspected. I'm getting out of here. No! They're engaging me.
I got you.
I'm running.
If only I had a sniper. How do I get off the bike? All right, here. We're going to take this.
Oh, dude, you can pop wheelies in this.
How?
You just lift back.
All right, there's one right there.
Enemy detected. Shoot on sight. Oh, hey, no.
Should we just go in guns blazing?
No, let's try and kill the people on the outskirts.
That actually wasn't really a question.
Oh.
On the outskirts?
Yeah.
I hit that guy.
Oh, fuck.
I hit him again. Is there bullet drop? There's bullet drop in this game.
Is there? They have reinforcements coming.
All right,
let's just run in.
All right. Yeah, we got this. I got you, dude.
I got one.
Okay, here. Let's climb up. Here, we'll use this as cover. How do you get down?
Snap.
How do I crouch?
Press B.
Oh, nade. Watch out.
Oh, I'm almost dead.
Here, I'll get the people on this side.
On the right side? Right side? I got left.
Oh, yeah, I died, dude.
You died? Where are you? Oh, you're up there? Okay.
I'm up top.
Still. I got you. Climb.
Wait, there's a guy on the machine gun, and there's a guy coming up.
I got you.
That guy's on the machine gun.
Holy crap.
Oh, you're dead. You're definitely. Nope. Yep. Oh, my God.
All right, well, now let's be more like sneaky this time, okay?
I want a sniper rifle, like, really bad.
Dude, I love snipes in every game. I love to snipe.
See, what I thought this game was going to be, I thought it was going to be, like, classes, like Borderlands or something.
Yeah.
Because, like, the cover is, like, the four people.
Yeah.
You know.
I actually have Borderlands. I'm actually doing a Let's Play on it right now. I love Borderlands.
I have the 360 version.
Yeah, same.
It was
That's what I'm doing.
How do I, hold on. Oh, there's night vision. I don't know that.
Oh, is there? How? How you do that?
What did I just do?
I'm just
right on the D-pad.
I got my drone out. Probably too soon.
I do too. I got one. There was a range upgrade.
Sensor.
I should have bought that. I'm trying to
equip and remove weapon sensors.
See what I had done
using blah and aiming. Oh, you can use suppressors sensors. Use the suppressor, make less noise.
Yeah.
So equip or remove your weapon suppressor by using the up on the D-pad when aiming. So you aim and press up.
Hey, we got a narco.
You can take off the suppressor.
Okay, there. I changed mine to single shot, and I couldn't figure out how to turn it off, but I figured it out now.
Dude, I'm about to...
Should we remove the suppressor?
No, so I'm keeping it on.
Right there. All right.
It's definitely better to be
able to... Let's get a little bit closer and then scout out.
All right. I see the guy...
I got this.
We got a mounted weapon.
All right.
We need to get sponsored by, like, Amazon or something. I'll promote some drones. I don't care. Make some nice
I'm just
videos.
Running into the ground. Let me go up a little bit. Oh, dude, sponsored by Amazon.
We should
drones.
Probably kill that machine
dude,
gunner first.
That would be amazing.
Yeah, we should kill the machine gunner all first. Right. Because... But let's take him out stealthily. Here.
Yeah.
I think we should change our guns to single shot. If you aim in, and I think it's like left on the D-pad and changed it to single shot.
Really? Okay.
I think that'd be like better if we're trying to be stealthy.
Alright.
I'm not scouting anybody out. Let's just hope they don't get reinforcements again. Alright. So here, I'm going to change mine to single shot.
How do you get out of this? So you aim in and do, what do you do to get a single shot?
Left on the D-pad.
Left on the D-pad. Okay, yeah, I got it.
Okay, now come up toward me. I'm going to need you to...
Oh, you're
wait, hold on. There's a guy coming this way.
I'm coming around.
Yeah, hold on. There's a guy coming toward this fence.
Alright.
So, here, we'll just stay low for a sec.
Okay, sounds good. Oh, there's a guy here. I'm gonna go. You go left. I'm gonna go right. Okay.
Okay, but here we need to take out the machine gunner. Here, let's see who can get an angle.
I'm gonna go far.
Actually, right. I'm gonna kill this guy by the fence.
Oh, what?
I killed that fence guy.
Someone saw me. Oh, there's a guy right here.
Yeah, I'll get him.
Okay.
Oh, you got him?
Yeah, I got him.
Okay, here. Hold on.
Well.
I can't tell if I have like an angle. On
I'm just gonna go up and kill this guy. He doesn't see me.
The machine gunner?
Popped him in the head. He's dead.
Okay, yeah, I saw that blood. Here, use your drone really quick. See, since you're farther in. Oh, snap! Hold on.
I think they see me.
It's on me. Fuck. I'm a ghost.
Fuck, who's shooting me from the side?
How are they seeing me? I'm a ghost.
These guys, oh my god, there's like. I'm just gonna. Alright, got one. Got another.
I'm still by this tree.
Alright.
Alright. Man, you're a pop. You're a catching. You're getting some bodies, huh?
All right, got another one.
Look at that. Oh, okay. Is that a civilian?
Got another one.
What was that?
Dude, I'm just popping heads right now.
Oh, snap. Here. There's guys to the left of me. I can't get them.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. They just sent a grenade my way. I'm getting out of there.
Here, I'm gonna send a drone up. I'll see a guy. Hopefully he doesn't shoot me while I'm in my drone. I think that was the guy who shot me. Here, I got to get out of this.
I got the guy.
Yo, single shot is so nice.
I know. It's so much easier to control. Alright. Shit, who's shooting me?
Oh, snap.
Oh, I see. Alright.
How'd I get hit by that? Here, I'm gonna run to cover.
Who's shooting me?
I feel like we're gonna get a lot of that in this game. I need a scope, dude. We're rookies, man. We're rookies.
I know. We'll get better. How am I not hitting that guy? Alright, I'm gonna go a little closer so I can get these people. Let me get
I'm going in now.
High ground.
Damn, that guy's dead.
Oh,
I'm clearing
nice.
Out. I'm trying to clear out this
I heard
street.
You guys. Damn, that guy's dead.
Oh, it's a civilian, dude. I was about to pop that man.
How? How did I not get that guy? Alright. I see what we have to do.
There's a guy on the roof. Are you on the roof?
Yeah, I'm on the roof. I'm on the roof.
Okay, behind you. Look behind you.
Behind me?
There's a guy here.
Where? Yeah.
Like. He's trying to look at me. Just keep going. No, like
oh, I'm about to die. I'm about to die. Oh, I see.
He's shooting you.
Yeah. I see him.
That teamwork.
As I'm about to die. Yeah. He's shooting you. Oh, thanks. I got him.
Oh, here. I'm going to take off my suppressor. Why not? Oh, he said charge.
They know we're here, so, I mean, it's not really... Pop your head out, dude. Stop being a puss. Oh, I need to be a better shot. Pop your head out one more time. Come on. I got this. You're going to die so quick. Oh, my God. Bunch of pusses. You're supposed to charge.
What happens if you... I don't understand what tagging supplies does.
It's probably it's like... So
oh, gasoline.
People later on can get
oh,
it.
Yeah, it helps with their upgrades.
Yeah.
It helps with their upgrades.
Hello.
Hey, bro. I'm a sniper.
All right. We're going to get this stuff. It's over here.
Okay, I'm gonna make sure there's no one else.
What am I getting in here? Investigating.
Who knows? Whoa, you good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Is that you? Whoa!
Intel, 6 weapons and accessory options. Let's go and see that.
Whoa! I'm getting melted from somewhere. I don't know where.
Where? Is it probably someone on a machine gun?
I have no clue.
Machine gun? Alright.
I think so, yeah. Oh no, I see him.
You get him? Yeah, you got him. All right.
Oh, no. There's another one. He threw a nade.
Where? Where is he? Oh, can we blow these things up? I hope we can blow these up. Oh, my God. Look at the fire coming out of that. Holy shit. Oh!
I'm in a drone. I missed it.
Oh, you missed that. That was amazing. All right. There's a locked door over here.
I was going for one of those Casey Neistat jobs.
Casey Neistat. Alright.
I've never watched some of his videos.
What is this? Oh, there's something in here. Oh, I just freed a guy.
Get here. Yeah, let's search around. Welcome. I think we got pretty much everybody.
You're welcome. Alright, find intel about Rebel Op. I guess we have to do that now. I just freed a guy. I don't know what he's doing.
The game's low-key lit.
Oh, I found ammo. He just showed me ammo. Dude. He's a real OG.
AK? I can get an AK?
You can change you can change your loadout. I can change it to a...
Yeah, I think that's how you buy snipers and stuff.
Yeah. I can't buy one, though. It's locked. I can change to a P... Oh, I have a... What? Oh, I can change to an MP5.
I just broke a lock. That's what I have. Oh, I just... Oh, you're freeing prisoners. That's what I'm doing. Well, that's what I'm doing anyway.
Yeah, I freed one. Oh, you can change. Right now, I'm at Operations Kingslayer, and then you can be a Rebel Force enemy, and then a Santa Blanca cartel. Oh, these are different things.
You thought you could join the enemy?
No, I think you can.
Really?
Yeah. You can be a different faction.
Oh, wait.
You can be a different faction. Bro, I'm learning so many new things
about
this.
Where do you see that at?
If you go over to faction states in your, when you press, you know, the left, the select or whatever... I think you can be...
No, you can't be a new faction. It's just showing you what they are.
Dude, that would be sick.
Like, Rebel... Oh! Okay, we're freeing the Rebel forces right now.
Yeah.
Those are the people... Because he just picked up a gun.
The hippie guys?
Okay, now it's starting to make sense.
The hippie guys?
Yeah.
Is there anyone else
okay,
we have
now
to free?
It all makes sense.
I think we only have to free two people. Oh, there's one all the way over here. I'll get him.
Explore Itukawa to unlock the MP5. Or the sniper rifle.
Alright. I got you. Bam.
I failed, Brico.
Go get your weapons, hippie.
Where do you want to go? Oh, we have
there's
to find more intel.
Yeah. Oh, there's stuff over here. Tag supplies.
Here.
You're welcome.
We'll leave a marker.
Here, I'm all geared up. I'll meet you over there. Later.
You're going to go over there?
Yeah.
Alright, Sam. I'm gonna get this bike that's over here and head over.
Hopefully this one's fast.
Ooh, green, my favorite color. Hit it up.
I'm taking a bike.
I don't get that, dude. I can't drive in real life or in the game.
I can.
I suck at driving.
I suck at driving. I'm really good at driving, but this bike is so hard to control. Holy crap. I go so fast, though. It's so great.
I'm good enough at driving. In real life, I'm good enough at driving just to get by.
I'm actually pretty decent at driving. I enjoy driving. It gets my mind off things.
Well... Oh, it's an enemy car!
Where?
Please don't turn around.
You must be behind me.
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with my bikes.
Are you holding the right trigger?
Yeah, I'm holding it down.
I don't know. I think I'm just gonna do this whole mission without you, man. I think I'm carrying you. Oh, there's an enemy. There's an enemy sentry. Yeah. Stop, like, farther back. If you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Alright,
You're 700 meters away from me.
Yeah.
I don't know how. Dude, what is going on with my bike? Maybe something's wrong with my right trigger? No, definitely not.
Alright, no one in here. Fuck.
If I could change that, maybe.
There's a submachine gun over here somewhere. Oh, there's only one guy right there, so... How do you get out of these things?
I'm a D-pad.
Oh, duh. I'm stupid. Alright, I'm about to take this guy out.
Alright, I just tried to freaking change my... Dude, what is going on with my bike? Oh, there we go. Now I'm going fast. I just have to hit my controller a couple times.
Fuck.
This is a great map.
Alright, I shot him, but he doesn't know who shot him. He's like almost dead.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I have to put my suppressor back on. Cool.
Yeah.
RLT's
trying to run.
Whip suppressor.
Dude, I am stalking this dude like a mug. Oh shit. He's driving away.
They found you?
No, the dude's in the helicopter. Driving. We have to get that helicopter. How?
That's definitely not happening.
Well, find intel. Reinforcements incoming. Alright, well, I'm running. Oh my god, there's a car coming.
Oh, they're behind you.
Get out of here.
Here.
I'm dead. Yeah. Please help me. Just kill him.
Ah. Oh,
wow, we are
definitely
bad.
Definitely wasn't happening. I was getting lit up.
All right, I need to kill that guy like right away when we do that. Like, I mean, instantly. Mission: helping people with finished or locked mission award XP, but doesn't count towards your progress. That's upsetting.
So one of us isn't. One of us is getting screwed over right here.
Yeah.
I think we both ended up getting screwed. It's whatever.
I actually think it's fine.
I won't play this game outside of YouTube. Oh, behind us, behind us. Oh, we should kill
these people
first.
All right, I'm gonna get my thing up, see where they are. There's only like one guy over here, I'm pretty sure. Chase. It's that guy. Yeah, yeah, we're good.
Yeah, I'm gonna get high real quick. Not like that.
All right.
I'm gonna try to go inside the building.
There's one guy there.
It's a civilian inside the building. There's just a bunch of civilians inside this building.
All right. Maybe I kill this guy down here.
All right, you want me to start? Dude, I want to kill the... Okay, here. I'm going to get closer, and I'm going to mark people so we can kill the person closest to the helicopter.
Cool, cool, cool. Wow, I'm delving this guy. All right, I'm about to kill him. Is it cool? Is it cool for me to kill him?
Okay, there's one guy looking out. Yeah, no one's looking.
All right, I killed him.
Okay, so the... Okay, that guy's closest to the helicopter, definitely.
Man, I wish I had a sniper, dude. I'd snipe that guy out of there, but... Alright.
Okay, there's one going straight. Alright, so we need to go from the right side of this place.
Alright, so go around to the right?
Yeah.
Cool, cool. Because
that's where, like, they're all camped out at.
Alright, I'm about to try and head out and around.
So, yeah, because you see that one guy who's, looking at us?
Yeah, I'm just going
toward
up.
Where we are.
He can't see us. He's obviously blind, because, you know, 200 meters away, nothing. Blurs, pretty much.
Okay. This is good. This is good. This is good. This
are we going
good.
All the
this
way
good.
Around?
We got a strat.
Strats.
Here. I'm gonna go quiet real quick. See what's going on.
All right.
Okay. So there's. Here, use your drone and see if you can think of something good to do.
All right.
I'm gonna go up. So I think we need to work out to take out these people.
All right.
Here, I think if we get up to the fence,
I think
we can
go
kill
around,
those two guys by
we should
the
probably
chopper.
Go around the back.
Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's and then you see this blue crate right here.
Blue crate. Yeah.
We can probably use that as cover if those people move.
Yeah. Actually, we can head. Yeah. Let's go. That dude's doing push-ups. You're not swole, kid. You're not swole. Oh, I think I just loaded them.
All right, we're good. It says suspected. Here, I'm laying down.
All right.
Let me use my drone again. Make sure I go up high. They're looking over here. So here, stay down. All right, one of them's moving away.
All right. Let's just try and.
Which one do we take?
Let's
down
try and go around to the back left. You know what I'm talking about? And then come in through that way because they won't be able to see us on the blue crate.
Okay. Yeah.
Actually, what is? Is there a guy right here? I'm just gonna kill this guy.
Whoa! Make sure no one's looking.
No, he's behind the building.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, I just killed him. See? Oh, I'm going in. I'm going
some guy's
in.
Doing push-ups.
Alright.
Oh, I forgot to put my suppressor on.
I'm about to kill this guy.
They don't know I'm here. They don't know I'm here.
Yeah. Alright, so what do we have to do?
I got one. Got two. There's one more left.
Yeah, he's over on the left side. I'll get him.
Let's go! We just took a chopper!
Got him!
I'll wait for you.
Take the helicopter. Alright, I'm in. Wait. Isn't there's a guy to survive. Oh. Never mind. Oh, I just jumped out. Come back down. Wait, there's something over here.
Bro, that was so clean.
There's something over here. Let me get this. Investigate. Locate rebels. Let's do that.
Who's up for plugging a rebel radio station back in? Got the location of a dead one right here.
Pacatari's got some brass. All right,
I'm good.
Yo, we took that over like a champ.
Take the helicopters to the Rebel RV.
It's worth it.
That was beautiful.
That was sexy.
Look at this map. This map is sexy.
It is pretty nice. It's pretty beautiful.
For Xbox One, that's super.
Yeah, it really is. I mean, Xbox One has pretty good graphics.
Imagine this on like PlayStation Pro. Oh snap, I wasn't looking.
You see how hard it is to drive it, dude? Alright, we're actually just right here.
Watch this clean landing, though. I play GTA.
Rebels unlock support skills. Local rebel ops on TAC camps are fine. Cool. Smooth landing. Smooth. Bring it in, smooth! Nice.
Beautiful. Alright, I think this is a good note to end the episode on. You know, we just stole a chopper.
Yeah, that was pretty nice.
If you guys enjoyed this episode, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe to both of us, but mainly me.
No. Anyway, me too.
I'll see you guys later. Peace out.
Subscribe to the better one, me. All right, see ya.
Okay.